breaking news. What appears to be a coordinated attack unfolding right now in Paris, including shootings, possible explosions, and a hostage crisis happening right now. All of this taking place at multiple locations in the French capital. And the latest report from our French affiliate BFM is that at least 18 people have been killed.